Here we go. I'll do one more look over, because if I can find a screw. My father, prepare to die. However, I'm still not finding any screws.
If I ever need repairs, you seem more than capable with your tinkerings.
Yay!
There's about to be one hell of a hand of whoop ass about to be dealt with. And of course, the moment I say, yeah, I'm gonna hand out a can of whoop ass, I get my butt kicked in. Thank you.
blocks of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense.
Oh, it's all good, Kiri.
Help!
If she tries to leave, kill her! You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Huh? Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Quite obviously.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Can we move this along? I've got places to be.
Please, let me go!
I just wanted to provide for my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't...
Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker!
Throw it out! Come!
Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker!
Lieutenant Albert!
I'll kill you if we have to. Just leave.
Hey!
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
There we go.
Hell yeah.
suit, son. Good, that's where it crashed last time.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary. Have you found someone that can help me become human?
No.
Back. Thank God. Please. Yeah!
me your
data in the world before.
It's fused solid.
Straße in einen Hinterhalt geraten. Sind 1 zu 5 in der Unterzahl. Klare Meldung.
Der ist runter auf 5%.
Well,
wir müssen die Rüstungen zerstören. Wir dürfen nicht zulassen, dass...
Varam!
Verdammt! Aslin, Selbstzerstörung aktivieren. Ferris, zurückfallen lassen. Wir gehen zur alten Militärbasis und versuchen dann, es zu unserem Unterschlupf zu schaffen. Der Code ist unsere Kennung. Okay, Bewegung, Bewegung, Bewegung!
Motherfucker.
Twitch.
friendly.
No, they are not friendly. I wish you would stop saying that.
Engaging defensive countermeasures.
But who?
Surprise, motherfucker!
I've been dispatched.
Motherfucker! Motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker!
Yay! Ooh, yeah!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Americano!
Anything? This world above ground is very confusing. The human survival instinct is fascinatingly strong.
Then my mouse went dead. That could have been very awkward. We're gonna take a small break in the middle of the action so I can pee and restock. Alright, be right back.